Your own horse on your property, the emotional bond that develops over time between humans and horses is unmatched. Horses are very intelligent and emotional animals that will change your life. Interacting with horses is one of the most stress-relieving activities. However, you must be fully prepared and consider the financial issues along with the commitment required if you decide to keep a horse on your property. Horses or other livestock cannot be left unattended for more than a day. Keeping horses means grooming, supervising, cleaning, feeding, and troubleshooting 365 days a year. So, if you are planning to go away, say for a weekend, you will need to find a reliable farm sitter to look after your horse. Additionally, if you have special needs horses and or if your land cannot produce enough pasture all year round, it will cost you $100, $500. To this, you have to add, of course, the cost of purchasing the horse. There are various adoption programs, vet fees normal and emergency. Various horse equipment, along with the costs associated with building and maintaining a proper and legal stable. The average lifespan of a domesticated horse is 30 years. The average horse reaches its reproductive period at the age of 5 years. Before that age, horses should not be ridden, as their skeleton and bones are not yet fully developed. Race horses are usually ridden at 1 to 1.5 years of age, and that is why they are usually retired at 6 years of age. Some of them were permanently paralyzed and many others had to be euthanized at the age of 3. All content you add will be immediately reviewed by our agronomists. Once approved, the content will be added to wikifarmer.com and it will positively influence thousands of new and experienced farmers around the world. So, the horses on his farm are only taken to a small field or taken to the foot of Mount Sibayak. Another obstacle he experienced was regarding horse feed, namely grass. For rearing livestock for breeding, he also provides race horses, meat horses, and ready-to-ride horses. The types of horses he sells are quite varied, from local horses, ponies, to G horses or horses with foreign ancestry. The farm is known to have been breeding horses for the monarchy since the 1500s, when the graceful grey stallion was still considered a symbol of Habsburg power. The Kladruber is one of the oldest horse breeds in the world and is unique in that the horses were bred to pull royal chariots. At the height of the Habsburg Empire, Emperor Rudolf II made the farm royal property. Grey Kladrubers were prepared for the royal family.